Take another one. Take another one. Track back, man. Birthday cake. Birthday cake. Yes.
She probably a fuck. Thought I was a duck until she got ducked. These bitches, I'm running them up. You got a team, but it's up.
I might just come through with the deck, back. Come through with the dab. Got your bitch in my back, back. Nigga, you do the math. All these drinks that I have, I might leave in the cab. Might pull up on your F. And all black like I'm Chevy. Hey. Sheesh. Wow.
Let me get a dollar. Let me get a dollar.
I might just come through with the dip, come through with the dab. Got your bitch in my VIP, nigga, you do the math. All these drinks that I have, I might leave in the cab. Might pull up on your F, and all black like I'm Chevy. Hey, I'm head first in the pussy, fuck it. I'm Fred Durst in the pussy. Hey, rock star, that's for life. Hey, I'm going hard every night. Hey, told
you. But shout out to Austin, Texas. This is my first time at South Valley.
Oh, yeah, that's what's up. So mixtape dropped this morning.
Yeah.
Tell the people about it.
7:14 a.m. Basically, it's a pre-tape to my annual mixtape I drop every year on my birthday, July 14th. And this year it's called 7:14:17. I've been doing them since 2010. So this year I wanted to do something different. So 7:14 a.m. is like a little pre-tape to my summer tape. And then in the fall, late, you know, going into the winter, I'm gonna drop a PM. You know, so 7:14 p.m. So like, just little bodies of work to, you know, attach to my big mixtape.
Yeah, absolutely. Now, you got a saying, the early bird gets the worm. You got another saying for the PM?
You know, better late than never.
It's all a dream. What Biggie say? It was all a dream. Yeah. It was all a dream. I used to hit bourbon up with the team. Young nigga drinking liquor, we only 17. Wishing that we had better things. Know that we would do it bigger if we had better cream. So fuck it, let's do it. I feel like
I got some new shit out. Bitch, you should download it. Bitch, you should download it. Shit go hard. We got South by Southwest, Austin, Texas, what it do? Shout out UT. Get my dog.
Can't
tell them all this.
We're going to smoke so good. That's all I want to do now.
We still in Austin, South by Southwest. As you can see, I got Puma behind me. I got Puma with me. You know what I'm saying? We just chilling, we vibing, we here. Pick a shoe, any shoe. You know?
Number and that number is 100, and you don't keep it 100 if it ain't about them 100. Better 100, nigga. Everywhere I go, I keep it 100. 100 niggas with me, all of them keep it 100. 100's in my pocket, try and make another 100. 100 bitches on my line, they fucking for 100.
Go ahead and pull on that to the stage. Take a look for all of you one time.
Hold on.
up with a brown.
What?
I'm fucking shit up in your town. I got a motor right
Trap
now.
Trap back up!
I walk in the building, the drunk as the fuck. Nothing but Henny and ice in my cup. No, I'm posted that probably the crap. I'm with a bloody shit, probably a swap.
Yeah, South by Southwest. I gotta save my voice.
Whisper that shit.
Oh. Fucking other blow.
That's how you whisper, nigga.
Fuck it.
No sound, nigga. Alright. We are day three. You know what I'm saying? March 17th, Friday, South by Southwest, on the way to This Is 50 stage to tear this motherfucker down. It's Trap Becker, man. The whole team is here. You know what I'm saying? DJ Pretty Ricky. You know what I'm saying? Brought Kobe, our man on the sticks. Brought him all the way from LA for this. We got Steve Stats, the boss man here. And we're here to make it happen.
Two times for the birthday.